Things go left, I'll be alright. Cause I got me myself.
Maybe
and
it's
I,
just a game to play.
Create your dream lineup from yesterday's legends and today's stars.
Push it! Now keep singing!
La, 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 la.
You choose the players and you choose how to play. Jump into your favorite modes and like everywhere in my team, the more wins you get, the more prizes you earn. For the fourth year in a row, $250,000 will be on the line again in the My Team Unlimited tournament. Try drafting a lineup with the latest player cards in the game and customize your My Team how you want. Mix and match courts and arenas, pick your on-court style, and upgrade your favorite players with the MT Shoe Lab. And apply badges to have them play their best. It's time to get started. Choose a current star to be the foundation of your My Team.
Pull up to the party in some off-white Porsches, off-white Forces. Chicks so gorgeous, Nagli is gorgeous, both ears gorgeous, left wrist gorgeous, right wrist gorgeous. Know your baby mama, you don't want no problems, you know we keep. Pull up on my like Jim Wood floors, we keep score, we keep scoring. LV store, GG store, BV store, she need more. Cartier store, made my budget open, I can buy the whole store. Take you on a trip, now we on tour. I record, she wanna be my main. Taking pictures in my chain, know she wanna real one, her last one so lame. BV.
Welcome to NBA 2K TV and Season 6, Zero Gravity.
Yes, we have so much to cover this week, so prepare yourself for a ton of space puns. Get it? A ton? Zero gravity? Weightless?
Oh, this is going to be a fun episode.
Welcome, everyone. Let's get ready for some NBA basketball on 2K Sports. Alongside Greg Anthony and Steve Smith with David Aldridge on the sideline, this is Kevin Harlan. We've got the Los Angeles Lakers taking on the San Antonio Spurs. And now the Lakers starting group. Peyton is out there with Kobe. And there's Malone. And it's Fox. And it's O'Neal in at the five spot. Now here's Leonard. Splitter passes to Leonard. Pulled the shot a little left, but the bounce goes his way.
As a coach, you feel so comfortable with Kawhi on the floor. He's one of those guys, when the clock is ticking down, get him the ball.
Here's Kobe. Puts up a three. Rebound by Parker. To the paint. To the middle. Here's Duncan. Rebound the Lakers.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on him. You know, far hard from start to finish on that play. Defended the shot and then finished it off with the rebound.
Drills the three-pointer.
Once a weakness, Leonard's three-point shot is now a strength, a sharp weapon in his arsenal.
Kobe against Green. Always going up for the alley-oop here. And Shaq with the slam.
And how about the reach of O'Neal there? A huge target for his teammates on these alley-oops.
Parker with it. Guarded now by Shaq. Outside Leonard for the three. And again, it's San Antonio with the three. And here's Los Angeles. Six-point game. They get it back. O'Neal. Score the basket, his second of two attempts.
And O'Neal, just a brute on the block, simply overpowers the opposition.
We've seen a quick start here for the Spurs. Parker looking around. Green inside the three-point line. The shot, no good. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. The drive by Malone and the dunk by O'Neal.
O'Neal is a force of nature. Once he gets it that low, it is a foregone conclusion.
Now here's Parker going inside. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Here's Fox and foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
And really the defense fouled him there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
And Fox, strong, very confident player, an excellent defender, and a solid shooter.
Now here's Parker. Splitter misses. Green against Bryant. Here's the lob to the hoop. Duncan with the block.
And that's part of his game. Love seeing Duncan just sky up there to reject shots. Does a great job of utilizing that wingspan along with his timing.
The Lakers have converted one or two free throws so far today.
Second team foul.
And they now lead as the free throw drops for him. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. And now, the first timeout called here for the Spurs.
And Coach can't like what he's seeing, trying to get them refocused.
It's so easy to get run over when you lose even a little edge. Look for them to come out much more aggressive.
Parker passes to Duncan. Parker against Peyton. Parker kicks to Splitter. Just five to shoot. Down low. Here's Duncan. And just miss after miss right now. Leonard against Bryant. Vader on the way. He gets it in there.
Just a great hustle play there. Energy and passion. This is what you play the game for.
Top of the key, Duncan. The pass to Parker. There's the three. That's good. And so Duncan with the assist.
Well-timed play. Parker sets up ready to...
catching fire, and the pass is on point.
Peyton with the ball. He's picked up by Parker. Pass to Kobe. Lakers passing it around. Here's O'Neal. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Shaq's got 8 points.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Parker against Peyton. Parker passes to Leonard. And again, it's San Antonio with the three.
Riding the hot hand, and why not? If something's working, keep going to it.
And here's Peyton. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. They trail by one. Fox kicks to Shaq. And there's the drive. Here's Malone. The shot that time, not on target. Nice D from Duncan.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
To the inside. O'Neal with the rebound. O'Neal's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Malone in the high post. Outside, Kobe. O'Neal trying to break free.
Kobe Bryant.
And if you're going to give Bryant a lane to the rim, then you deserve to get dunked on. You know how tenacious he is when penetrating inside.
Green, the pass to Duncan. It's taken away by Peyton. Here's Malone. And the rebound goes to Duncan. And here is Parker. Inside, splitter. That drops. And it comes off an assist from Parker.
Good job of stepping up to the plate there. Momentum for his team.
That's the competitor in him. Close game. Let me have this one.
And the Lakers decide to take their first timeout here.
Well, it's a player's league, but certainly coaching has its place.
Yeah, if that weren't the case, you wouldn't see so many coaching changes in the offseason.
Looking at who's out there now for the Spurs. Boris Diaz checked in for Splitter. And it's Ginobili in for Tim Duncan. Malone trying to break free. Los Angeles with another miss. San Antonio leading.
Los Angeles style. Paul Malone.
And now let's revisit that exceptional Mobile One block.
First team.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
San Antonio with the ball. Ginobili the pass to Parker.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
1:53 left in the first. And good as it just snugs right down through the net.
And though Parker has stretched his game out to the three-point line, he remains at heart a mid-range shooter.
Grant. Parker against Peyton. To the middle. Diaw with the steal. Green against George. It's taken away by Peyton. And here's the fast break. Russell leading the way. No good from Grant. Spurs leading by three. Ginobili looking around. Passes it to Parker. And that one drops for him. And that's now 7 points for Parker.
Sneaking inside, converting the high percentage look. Something Parker does well.
52 seconds left to play in the first. Leonard with the steal. And now it's Leonard running. Here we go. All the way. And Kawhi Leonard with the slam.
Incredible effort by Kawhi. Picks it up with the claw, then off to the races.
44 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Payton passes to Malone. And Malone with the stuff.
He just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam. Malone against Ginobili. Out to Parker. Driving to the basket. Lets it go from deep. It's hauled in by George. Lakers trail by five. Here's Payton. Malone in the high post. And then Malone with the dunk.
I love watching Malone just use that strength. He's so good at just kind of burrowing his way inside and then finishing above the rim.
And the basket by Gio.
That's a nice read. The value of keeping your eyes up.
No shortage of scoring here at the end of the first quarter. Spurs lead by five. And the second quarter about to get started. We'll be back in just a moment. Thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And a moment now to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from here for the Spurs.
They didn't need any time to warm up from long range today. Their three-point shooting has been terrific in the first half.
And also another aspect of their game that's been super so far tonight is how they've been sharing the basketball.
Taking a look at Los Angeles, Grant is out there with Malone. Then it's Gary Payton, then it's Russell, and it's George, and at the three, the small forward. Oh, and the jam by Leonard.
A 3-and-D player. That break started by Danny Green's awareness on the defensive end, creating the turnover.
Payton dishes to Grant, knocked loose, and Malone gets double-teamed. Over Dio. No good off the back of the rim. San Antonio leading by five. Here's Parker. The rebound by Grant. And we played through the first minute here in the second. Here's George. That misses, so no good on his first attempt of the night. And the Spurs. With possession. Leonard finds Ginobili. And Parker with the basket on the assist by Ginobili. Parker's got the lead up to seven now for San Antonio. Parker's gotten it done so far from the field tonight, making four of his six attempts. And Ginobili with a clear path to the rack. And it's Manu Ginobili with the finish.
The veteran eye see all. Frenchie with the tremendous look to make that play happen.
Here's Payton. And again, no good by the Lakers. Outside, Green. Offensive rebound, Spurs. Diaw against Grant. Shot clock at six. Here's Parker. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Horace Grant.
Selling the pump fake, Tony gets the defender to lean in. Obvious result.
The Spurs shooting their first shots from the free throw line tonight.
Tony Parker, two shots.
Free throw drops in for Tony Parker.
Popovich has done a great job of developing Tony Parker's entire game, and you're seeing it right now at the free throw line.
Tim Duncan, he's checked in for San Antonio. And then for the Lakers, O'Neal comes in for Karl Malone. Kobe is subbed in for Jordan. And the Lakers call time here.
Now let's see if Coach can get them back on the right track.
Because right now it feels like the pace is being dictated to them. They need to go back to playing their brand of basketball.
Now here's Payton. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board. Tainted. Now Parker to the inside. Dion, and it's slammed in by Dion.
Not the kind of aggressive defense they need to cut into the lead.
Yeah, you have to protect the rim, Greg, a little better.
Also, if you can't get stops at this point, it really doesn't matter what you do at the offensive end.
Here's Payton following the bucket by the Spurs. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Kicks to Grant. Here's Shaq. No good that time. Great D that time from Duncan. And so it's Ginobili bringing it up now for the San Antonio Spurs. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game. Green, the pass to Ginobili. A putback, Duncan on the follow. And the Spurs lead by 13.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys. And they keep hammering away at them inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
That's in, and that's his fourth basket of the night. He's taken seven shots, a solid 57%.
This is why you're trying to get him as many touches as possible. He's got the knack.
Now here's Duncan. Outside, Green. Parker against Payton. Parker kicks to Ginobili. Over Bryant. Got a piece of it. Lakers trail by 9. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Tony Parker.
That one on Parker.
It's his first personal foul. First
trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Shooting for Los Angeles. Kobe Bryant taking 2 shots.
And he makes the first. The Spurs making a switch here. Splitters checked in, and the Lakers also making a change. Fox has checked in. Both free throws good for Bryant.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
Parker against Payton. Parker inside. Payton with some nice D. Lakers trail by 7. Grant goes in. The putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
Parker outside. And nothing is falling for him right now.
The will is there, but the execution is lacking. He can't seem to finish plays this quarter.
Grant finds Bryant over Ginobili. It's hauled in by Ginobili. Ginobili's got his fourth rebound in this one. Down low. And Parker gets it to go. The assist by Ginobili. Parker's got 6 here in this quarter.
His shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game. I mean, he's just making the D look foolish. I mean, that was one heck of a move to get himself the space he needed to operate.
And how about the slam to finish it off? Not too shabby either. San Antonio with the ball, following the bucket by the Lakers. It's taken away by Payton. Lays it in off the breakaway. Payton's got his second basket of the game.
And how about the determination there from Payton? The glove showing off his fast hands yet again.
Ginobili the pass to Parker. And it's slammed in by Splitter.
Now, how about breaking out the Statue of Liberty on that dunk?
A nice way to pad that lead a little more. You're right. Payton outside. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Parker with the steal. To Duncan. And denied. He sends it right off the glass. Here's Bryant. San Antonio with the rebound. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
Parker's shot is off. Here's Los Angeles now. They're on a 12-4 run right now. The kick out to Fox. Here's Kobe. Good, and a nice assist from Fox. Bryant's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
This is what the analytics prefer. Shots at the rim or from three.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over. Checked in for San Antonio. The Lakers also changing it up. Malone's checked in for Shaq. And Georgia subbed in for Grant. Payton against Ginobili. Splitter. And that one is hammered home.
Really love the force on that dog. Splitter showing some toughness down there. Don't want to get in his way.
Ryan against Ginobili. Doesn't go in either for Kobe.
Can't fault the play call. Even though he couldn't convert, that's a good shot.
Shot's good by Green.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Bryant looking over the floor. Gets that one through the hole. Making now 7 of 13 in this game.
Trying to slice into this deficit every time up the floor. Terrific quarter for him.
And there's the pass to Leonard. Splitter kicks to Ginobili. Pass to Duncan. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. It's going to be on Kobe Bryant.
Yeah, the quiet intensity that Duncan brings is just incredible. He's a consistent force whose teammates really look up to.
And the first one drops. And Duncan drops them both.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Outside, Bryant drives to the hoop, and Kobe throws it down hard.
Yeah, and Bryant, just a superb athlete, terrific at just imposing his will on the defense on that drive.
And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. It's the Spurs up by 5. We're going to step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after our halftime.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the 2K. Kawhi Leonard is having one of those nights. He ended up with 15 points, 4 rebounds, and 1 steal. He's been a different player than he was in their last outing when he was off his game. He's rounded back into... And that's a wrap for our halftime show. The third quarter just about to get started.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. You look at Kobe Bryant in this game, I mean, he has been everywhere.
The burst he's had when going at the rim has been fantastic. A lot of strong finishes through two quarters.
His activity level has made an impact, and he is fearless.
Third quarter action getting rolling right now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. On the floor for San Antonio, we got Kawhi Leonard. Duncan out there with Splitter. Then there's Parker. And it's Green in at the two-guard position. To the paint. Here's Duncan. Second chance shot. And that's 2 points on the layup. Duncan's got the first points to start out the third quarter for the Spurs.
And Duncan just superb when he gets in close to the basket. Has a number of moves to choose from. And that soft depth.